being a candidate for president doesn't mean that you aren't subject to the laws and that you aren't subject to being held accountable for violations of crimes that you have committed in the past.
Yeah. And unless you're Joe Biden.